You belong in his arms, and he belongs in your arms. And finally, you found a place into which you fit perfectly. He fits perfectly and securely, and there are no doubts or fears or sadness, not even a tear. This place is filled with happiness and laughter, yet it's spacious enough to allow you to have your freedom to move around and to live your life and to be yourself. You found finally inside the arms, inside his heart, and inside his love how much he cares for you. So I ask you this question.
I do.
I do. Chris, I knew the moment that I met you that you would be the one to give my best friend the life that she dreamed of. You balance her in a way that I don't think that anybody else could. And I've known Sarina for many years, and I've known you long enough to know that you are the one for her. I can't wait to see where this new journey will take the two of you.
As soon as she arrived, I saw a real transformation in my best friend. No matter what went down on his shift, no matter what stresses were going on in the world, they vanished instantly the minute she walked through the door. So finally, a real woman who knew how to fire back with jokes to keep him in place, no small feat, and someone who could very genuinely make him the happiest man I've ever seen him.
You have my word that I will always be with you, cheering you both on, no matter what life throws at you.
I've fallen for those two. They mean the world to me, I think, as you guys can all tell. And I love this new family that was made today.
My husband, I love you, and thank you for making